Alexa, play Whitney Houston.
I'll drill them out, and then we can take these two pieces apart, and we'll be able to get inside there and see what's up with that wire. Like I say, it's loose, big time loose. And I don't know if I glue those back together or what. I guess these two screws on the outside would hold this against the guitar.
Make Christmas candies.
And hold it together that way.
No.
But I don't know. We'll see what we get into. Bring it back when the drill gets charged up. Hold on. All right. Show you what we got set up here. There's the pickup. I'm turn the guitar up on the side and get this down on something flat. That board's got lacquer on it. It's peeling off where I was testing some crap.
What you think you're doing?
I don't remember what I was doing. I remember doing something, spraying lacquer or testing something. Anyways, got a really big drill for this little job. Got a 564
well, you're being so kitty county.
I think that's going to be too little. But we're going to find out here. Oh, I was going to zoom in a little bit. I don't know how well you're going to be able to see this. But and this is aluminum, by the way. Wow, that drill's heavy. So, yeah, you don't have to worry about the thing sticking to magnets. The magnets in the pickup I'm talking about.
So you're not going to watch Randy anymore? No, you know how all this is he's doing, and you know it all, right?
I'm going to turn that off.
Mm-hmm.
Each one of those.
You learned it all. You are such a quick study. Mm-hmm.
Might be enough.
Oh dear. Big old vacuum cleaner, huh? He's lazy vacuuming the guitar.
I'm gonna have to get a bigger bed. Hold on. Alright, went from 564.